Lampard kick finds the head of John Terry. He nods to open cage to put the Blues up front. Lionel Letizia, the keeper, caught reaching for that one, and Terry with an easy one past the keeper. He wasn't done either. 75th minute, free kick freezes. Letizia lost it coming over the wall. 3-0 to Chelsea thanks to Drogba's deuce. Little Letizia could do.